Yeah, this is 600 Trey, baby. Man, listen, let me tell you dudes out there, man. I did time in motherfucking Leavenworth, man. I did 25 years in Leavenworth, man. All right? Let me tell you something, man. Listen to me, man. You don't want to go to jail, man. You don't want to go to jail, man. I did time up there, man. You understand what I'm saying? Let me explain something to you, man. Okay? Now, my ride there, you know what I mean? I was a little scared or whatever. You know what I mean? You know, when I stepped off the bus or whatever. You know what I mean? I had motherfuckers whistling and shit at me and shit like that. You know what I mean? I sucked it up like a man. Because I said to myself, if one of these motherfuckers try to get up in this ass, I'm breaking a shank off in your top of your fucking head. That's what I said to myself. But that ain't what happened. When I got in, you know, they made me bend over and cough and shit, you know, and I seen the goddamn guard. He was looking a little too goddamn much. You know what I mean? It wasn't quick. It wasn't a bend over cough. It was a bend over stay there type shit, man. And I said, what the fuck is going on in here, man? So I get my, you know, I get my bed and all that. I go to my cell and I'm in my cell 1 minute. And I had 7 motherfuckers coming in there trying to rape me, man. 7 niggas came in there trying to rape me. You understand what I'm saying? And you know, the little short motherfucker, he said, listen, we could do this the easy way or the hard way. So I said to the motherfuckers, I said, we gonna do this the easy way, nigga. The easy way. Take it easy, okay? When y'all niggas raping me, man. Take it easy. I got some Vaseline over there. I want all y'all niggas to Vaseline up, man. You know what I mean? Take it easy on me, man. I'm not been to fight 7 niggas, man, for this booty. It ain't gonna happen. You know? So after them niggas took turns raping me and shit, you know, I go to the yard and shit, you know, and I feel a little loosey in my booty, you know, and now I got all these other motherfuckers in there whistling at me and shit, man, because, you know, word travel fast, you know, that there's some good ass. So, I did my time like a motherfucking man or whatever, but, you know, this happened every motherfucking day, man. Niggas was coming to rape me, man. You know what I mean? I'm like, God damn, man, when is this shit gonna let up? You know? And you know, my celly told me, he said, man, it's never gonna happen. You know, they did the same thing to me. You know what I mean? They've been raping me. You know, I've been getting raped for 10 years, and I was like, damn, man. You know what I mean? I'm not with this shit. You know what I mean? But, you know, I made it. I made it out now. You know what I mean? I'm free. Free and shit. You know what I mean? And whatever happened in there stayed in there. You know what I mean? So, you know, that was my story on, you know, me getting raped upstate. You know what I mean? Little kids, stay in school because, you know, your booty will get, you know, victim of my eyes, you know, and sodomized, you know, too.